Muhammad in Maryland. You're on New Jersey 101.5.
How you guys doing?
What are you doing in Maryland, Muhammad?
Truck driver, man. You know.
I know.
Yeah, no, I know. I know. You're a trucker, friend.
Back from Indiana, going into Baltimore.
You know, you are one of our listeners that I've been thinking about with what has been going on lately with San Bernardino and Trump's comments and.
Like, I'll tell you one thing. I came here when I was 5. I'm 31. This is the only country I know. I don't know anything about my life. I've never been back to Jordan in 26 years.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an American. I love my country. My older brother, he served in the Army, did 2 tours of Iraq. After 9/11, he enlisted.
Mm-hmm.
My younger brother is a United States Marine.
Wow.
One of my best friends, who's a Muslim, is a lieutenant in the United States Marine. But God knows how many tours under his belt he's already done. And they've all gotten medals. They've all gotten medals, been awarded medals. My older brother was in the cavalry.